The medium-range surface-to-air missile MRSAM is being developed by India's Defense Research and Development Organization DRDO in collaboration with Israel Aerospace Industries IAI. It is expected to enter service with the Indian Air Force in 2017. The missile is designed to provide the armed forces with air defense capability against a variety of aerial threats. MRSAM development and testing. A contract for the MRSAM program was signed in February 2009. The IAF will buy 450 MRSAMs and 18 firing units at a value of more than $2 billion. The IAF ordered one MRSAM regiment, including 16 firing units and associated fire control systems and surveillance systems. IAI and DRDO conducted 3 flight tests of the MRSAM weapon system at the Integrated Test Range of Odisha Coast, India in July 2016 to validate all missile components. The missile successfully intercepted a moving aerial target in all the 3 tests. MRSAM design and features. Each MRSAM defense system comprises of one command and control system, one tracking radar, missiles, and mobile launcher system. The mobile launcher is used to transport, emplace, and launch up to 8 canisterized missiles in 2 stacks. It can fire the missile in single or triple firing modes from the vertical firing position. The combat management system simplifies the process of engaging a variety of threats. It identifies, tracks the threat using tracking radar. The system calculates between the target and the launcher and then determines if identified target is a friend or a foe. The target information is then transmitted to the mobile launcher. The weapon is 4.5 meters long and weighs approximately 2076 kilograms and is equipped with canards and fins for control and maneuverability. Guidance and warhead. The MRSAM missile is equipped with an advanced active radar radio frequency seeker, advanced rotating phased array radar, and a bidirectional data link. The RF seeker located in the front section of the missile is used to detect moving targets in all weather conditions. The missile's explosive warhead featuring a self-destruct fuse provides high probability of kill against enemy targets with minimal collateral damage. The phased array radar provides a high-quality air situation picture, while the bidirectional data link is used for relaying mid-course guidance and target information to the missile. The missile's explosive warhead featuring a self-destruct fuse provides high probability of kill against enemy targets with minimal collateral damage. Performance of MRSAM weapon. The MRSAM surface-to-air missile is powered by a dual-pulse solid propulsion system developed by DRDO. The propulsion system, coupled with a thrust vector control system, allows the missile to move at a maximum speed of Mach 2. The weapon has the ability to engage multiple targets simultaneously at ranges of 70 km. Variants of DRDO surface-to-air missile. The MRSAM is a land-based configuration of the Land-Range Surface-to-Air Missile, LRSAM or Barak 8, Naval Air Defense System, which is designed to operate from naval vessels. The Ministry of Defense is procuring an undisclosed number of MRSAM air defense systems to replace the Indian Army's aging air defense systems. Contractors involved. Under a contract with DRDO, Tata Advanced System designed and manufactured combat management systems for the MRSAM program at its research and development facility in New Delhi, India. Bharat Dynamics was the lead integrator for the MRSAM missile systems. BDL established a new production facility in Hyderabad with an investment of $100 million to manufacture both MRSAM and LRSAM missiles. When operational, the facility will have the capacity to produce 100 missiles a year. Other contractors involved in the development of MRSAM include Bharat Electronics, Bell, L&T, Elta, Rafael, and other private industries. So this is all, folks. Please like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching this video. Jai Hind.